Hey, what's up? It's your girl Tonya
and Iwana,
and we're the Brown Sisters. Dennis Brown, which is her daddy. You should be proud.
Daddy, I knew. I'm just saying.
Anyway, today we are coming with a challenge.
I am getting too old for this kind of stuff, but I'm gonna do it.
So today, Iwana went over to what they call this third place.
This is the H Market. It's a Korean market. You know, they sell a lot of Korean products. It's a whole little, like, Korean little marketplace. But anyway, went there, and one of the first things I see are these things here. These fire hot. This is not even English.
Oh.
Hot chicken flavor ramen. Okay?
So which one did they say? You went in there and they said.
So I went in there, went to the cash register. I had both bags because I didn't know which one I should get. I didn't know which one would be the better one. So the guy at the cash register, he's like, well, for the noodle challenge or whatever, most people do this black one. And I was like, oh, okay. And I was like, which one's hotter? He said, well, actually, this red one's hotter. It's the new one. So he showed me on the back that there was like that whole Scoville, I might be saying it really, really wrong, but SHU scale, right? And so it says like the, it measures basically the heat of a pepper. And so these kind of fell. This one was just a little under half, and this one is right at half of like the hottest possible pepper that you can eat. So
we're getting ready to eat this right in front of you.
So we're gonna try. We're gonna do this challenge.
We're gonna try it, but this is a little
challenge.
So give us a second. We'll be right back. Oh, before you do that, what's the most important thing that you need to do other than watching this?
Is like.
That's right. Subscribe.
Like and subscribe.
All right.
Like and subscribe.
Here we go.
All right.
So
we decided we're going with these hot. Extra hot noodles. Spicy times two. I don't really know. Like I said, this was in the middle. It's like 8,000 of those pepper units, SHU. Okay? Prior to me eating this, though, I got to take some precaution. So I have acid reflux. So I'm going to go ahead and take my acid reflux medication because I do not want to be burning all my.
And then so what we did was we did find out that when things are just too hot and used, unbearable water is not the key, but we do have some water on deck. And we also have a glass of milk because we heard that milk is what's gonna help kill some of that burning. So we've already cooked our noodles. As you can see, they're still hot. I'm not sure you can see the smoke, but they're still hot. They don't have anything in them. So we're getting ready to actually prepare this in front of you and then we're going to try it. So it starts with,
two packets here.
So this one is,
liquid.
Some kind of liquid. Let's just.
And again, it's not in English.
It's not.
The only thing in English is spicy.
Pray for us.
Too.
Pray for us. Pray for us. Ooh. Oh, okay. It looks.
Oh,
sweet.
That is just.
Looks very.
That looks disgusting.
Bugundy. Bug.
Oh, this is
real dick.
Okay, you know. Okay, you know what? It's okay.
It's
okay.
It's like honeydew sauce.
We'll go with that.
I'm not sure.
We'll just go with some kind of reddish brown.
Okay, and then should we just mix it first? We should mix that first.
Mix that? Okay. I mean, look at how fire red is.
Yeah, it's turned to water.
It's already turned.
Yeah. Okay, so now, it looks like these are like peppers or something. Even though it doesn't say it in English.
Again, yes. Some little, maybe it's like a seasoning packet. You know, like on regular type ramen, they have that.
Oh, no, this is like sesame seed.
Seasoning packet.
But maybe it's hot sesame seed. I don't know, but. We'll go with it.
Oh yeah, it is a little. What is that green stuff? Is that seaweed maybe?
I don't know, but it better not crawl.
Well, no, it's not crawl.
You know, nowadays people opening this stuff up and you can work off in this stuff.
Seaweed, the devil is alive.
Yes, the devil is alive. All right, so.
I don't know if
I'm ready. It smells really, really hot.
What are these little
black things.
What are these little seeds gonna do? What kind of heat is that?
Well, maybe it's. I don't know, but we'll figure it out.
All right, so should we say our grace?
Should we just say our grace? Come on, let's say our grace.
Go ahead, say it.
Okay.
this.
God, we thank you for the food we've ever received, for the nourishment of our body. Just help us, God, to
get through this fun challenge for our friends.
That won't harm us. In Jesus' name.
Don't let it harm us. Yeah. Don't let her have high blood pressure. Or what's
that? I already have it.
I'm sorry. Don't tell people that. Oh. And the thing that makes it burn, whatever that's called.
The acid reflux.
Acid reflux, Lord. All right. All right. Don't let me develop it, Lord.
She not. All right, so here we go. So I like to roll my noodles up a little bit. I'm not prolonging the process at all. You just gonna eat right now?
Well, wait for you. I'm just smelling it.
All right.
Why you got it all on your plate? On your fork? Okay, go ahead.
Okay, whoa.
I'm just checking the heat. Not the heat.
Okay, and here we go. And fighting it.
It starts immediately. Come on, we gotta go for another.
This?
How many spoonfuls?
Wait, how many?
Let's see how far we can go.
I thought we were just 10.
It's already, I said see how far we can go. I didn't say 10.
It's like a crime scene already.
Ooh, it starts on a minute.
But, I'm not doing 10 of these.
I didn't say 10. I said, let's see how far we can go. But producer ain't tasting it. Somebody just got swallowed just to get it out.
I mean, like if you eat like hot greens and hot sauce
with like a
like hot sauce and fish.
No, but you know with the pickle vinegar, what's that stuff?
Oh, the peppers.
You know when my auntie used to.
I got a few cousins I can handle this with like no problem.
They like
hot sauce.
I've seen like three here from each other. No, not really.
Sorry, kidding.
Wait, is that number three?
This is three. I'm pretty much gonna be done because my chest is already beginning to burn. It's not because I had a burrito prior to this. I believe that it really is.
My chest is burning. My ears are burning.
Wait, so this? No, it's just like all right here. It's like my tongue is just
my psyche.
Your psyche. I don't even want to bite no more because, like, even with the heat. The heat from the actual soup and then the heat of the pepper, that's just like,
what are we eating?
I'm done. This was a great challenge.
I can go.
I did three.
I can keep going. New I ain't drunk no milk yet.
There she goes. But I don't know if I can mix milk with that. Oh. I think that the people who couldn't do the black pack and the black pack.
Can't do it.
The black pack was less hot than this. And people couldn't do that.
You talking a lot. Are you nervous?
No, I don't want to bite no more.
It's clearing out my sinuses, though.
That might be the case, but.
You don't know what kind of situation. You are a messy eater.
I am. I told you this was a crime scene. Oh, look at yours. Game recognized game, okay? All right, here we go.
We're not affiliated with gangsters.
I don't like the simple fact that my tongue is like, it really is. Every time you put another noodle on the tongue, it's like it's just getting slapped with fire.
And your tongue is the first thing that gets.
My nose is starting to run. Uh-huh. I don't have any tissue. This is becoming more unattractive. Yeah,
it's not that bad, but it's bad.
Really not that. I thought that I would be like one bite and I would just be like my mouth on fire. My mouth, it took a couple bites.
I think I was anticipating more.
My mouth is on fire. It is on fire. This is not something that I would go home and be like, you know what? What I really like to kill tonight is a pack of fire hot ramen noodles. This is not an enjoyable meal.
No.
At all.
You just burped.
I did, excuse me. So you're doing one more. Five. This is it. This is it for me.
We got this, y'all.
You know what? And then it's also when you stop eating for a while, it's just like your tongue just like.
When you're breathing.
It's right here.
No, when you're breathing, it's coming out. Your air is not helping. The air is not helping.
Like right here.
But the flavor is not bad. Like the chicken flavor, my lips are burning.
The milk is best. If you're doing anything like this, definitely go for the milk.
If you're lactose intolerant,
go for the milk.
It don't even matter.
Or get some lactate. What is it? Lactate. I'm having a little BG, but that's all right. I'm going home.
I almost spit this out. Anyways.
All right, guys. So if y'all want to do this, if y'all want to test your fire. Oh, four more.
Oh, my God.
It's like the fire is slapping my
head. Have you ever, when you was like five or like in elementary or something, and you know, you used to always go out there where that kid always did them, and they got the ring around their lip, and they got real. Oh, I had one because I was with my lip. And I had a real ashy ring around your top lip, and it was burning. That's what I feel like. I am back in kindergarten.
That is not my testimony. I did not have a ring around my mouth. But
no, it was a lip, right? You know, when the little kids used to have.
We done.
It's hard to explain, but it's a good chicken flavor. But
it's just hot.
It's caliente, man. I feel like, you know, I'm about to do the four more? Let's try.
I'm gonna watch and be of moral, great moral support.
I want with every.
Look at that. That's not burning your tongue when you eat that like that? So you gonna eat, that's three, so you got me. I mean, you are getting big hunks of it.
Oh, this one getting big. I was like, what?
Go. Honey, that is. You're a soldier.
I got this. I'm gonna do one more and that's it.
Honey, I'll do the last one with you.
You know what? You almost made me say something that was not gonna be very kind.
The last one wasn't.
Well, I'm feeling a little dizzy. See, that's the breathing.
Y'all should drink the juice.
Drink the juice! You know what? People who are not on this camera should not make any suggestions, okay?
All right, so what we're gonna do is I'm gonna take one last bite with her. This is only for me, this is only six, but.
Oh, no.
All right.
That was good.
Lord God.
That was delicious.
Good job, honey. Okay. We not eating no more.
Not none. Okay, we got like eight more.
Peace!
Dim brown girl.
What?
My stomach hurt.
Alright.
I don't think milk in this house.
No.